Jennifer Aniston makes her first public appearance since getting married to Justin Theroux. And she looks nice and relaxed coming off of that Bora Bora honeymoon. Hey guys, I'm Morgan Manousos for Buzz 60. Aniston walked the red carpet as a newlywed at the Los Angeles premiere of her new comedy, She's Funny That Way. She's sporting a post-honeymoon tan and a beautiful new gold and diamond wedding ring. But we couldn't get a glimpse of Theroux's new bling since he's currently in Austin, Texas, filming The Leftovers, and couldn't be at the premiere. Aniston's appearance comes 2 weeks after she and Theroux surprised guests with an intimate backyard wedding at their home, disguised as Theroux's 44th birthday party. It was a small gathering of 70 of their closest friends and family. Aniston kept quiet on the wedding details while at the premiere, but the ring and her happy glow speak for themselves. I think everyone can stop saying poor Jen Aniston now. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.